the toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
This is Lee Hall, and I'm Matthew. And while you've been here at Newbridge, we have been out shopping to Sainsbury's, and we have focused in on...
on getting food for our Christmas afternoon tea.
We have focused in on getting stuff that are equivalent to certain people's dietary requirements, such as no nut food, no milk food, and no...
and no dairy stuff. And we've spent £5 each on getting each food, and we may have gone a bit 10p over budget, but that's all.
That was only because we had a paper bag, but I'll bring mine from home next time.
Yeah, so we've got jam tarts.
This here. Little beautiful teddy.
Chocolate teddy, yeah. We've also got these chocolate cakes, mini chocolate cakes.
We've also got this plant pot. Shamima said Michaela would like this.
The vegan pudding.
We've also got these, which in my opinion are a personal favourite.
Fairy cakes with a little icing on top, so I don't have too many of them because you get hypo.
Yeah. This is mince pies, you know, your classical stuff, you know, your classical mince
this
pies.
This is the mince pies which will make you feel mincy.
Yeah, nice and mincy. And then we've got the chocolate present biscuits. Now, I've had a look at this and it's a recycled one, so... you get that win-win. And Lee, anything you'd like to say on this?
These are also made of shortcake. Which it's good for me because I'm short.
Yeah, and as much as he may be short, this is short bread. And we all like a bit of bread in the morning, especially with our toast. This is stars, and we know everyone's stars, so everyone will like these because they're all, stars. And finally, we've got this. Now, they may look like sausage rolls, but thank God they're not, because they taste awful.
Yeah, they are. Mince meat puffs.
To make you puffy. Yeah, to make you puffing muffin.
To make it puffing good.
This is Abby doing her best impression of the Grinch.